Time for breakfast.
Evan would like.
Looks like a lot more than just a pharmacy.
Yeah.
So we decided to rent a golf cart for the day. It ended up being a little over 700 pesos for the whole day. It's about the cheapest golf cart rental place that we found on the island so far. Most of them are around 800 pesos for the day. So we went with Gomarku. It's about maybe a half a block away from the hotel here. So yeah, stopped here to drop some stuff up, and then we're gonna roam around the town.
Coca-Cola!
Yeah, he likes his Coca-Cola. You sure? It's gated. We made it down to Punta Sur. Getting ready to vamos.
Hola.
So we had an enjoyable day. We rented one of the golf carts from one of the rental companies that's right next to the hotel. And we looped around the island a couple times throughout the day. So the only thing that was not too thrilling was when we went down the east side of the island and went past their dump. And boy, you talk about stink. Oh my. But that's pretty cool. We got to see quite a bit of the island today. Fun.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please press the like button.
And if you like what you've been watching, please hit the subscribe button.
To see our latest video, click on the link to the right.
Thank you again. Later.